It's definitely a good thing. I don't know. Okay. You know, obviously, I want to be the guy. And now that this game's over, that's a thing you have to start looking forward to. And so I'll be ready in the spring to lead the team still.
Do you feel like you had as good a exclamation point on the season as you almost could have today?
I think so. I got any time that you can get those younger guys in because of the score. I think that says something about the offense as a whole. And we scored a lot of points and got some guys in that got to play. And so it's a big exclamation point. I felt really comfortable. When we first came out, the field was a little slippery, a little wet, and so we thought that would kind of be a factor, but the ball stayed dry, and so it was easy to throw it, and just tried to get it to our guys.
You were thrown into things as you guys have thrown into it several times this season, but to have the prep time, how important was that for you at the end of this game? Did you feel like it put you in a whole different position even from some of those other games you played this year?
Definitely. We got a lot of work in on this game play for a couple weeks. It's usually 1 week. So I definitely think those extra reps helped. They certainly helped me and get in sync with all our guys and just let everybody get healthy. Really, so definitely there's a big difference from going from 1 week to a fair to a few, so yeah, that definitely helped.
How much more comfortable?